Hi there. Let me show you how to repair corrupted Microsoft PowerPoint files using Remo Repair PowerPoint software. A corrupted PowerPoint file would not open and gives you similar error. Click Repair and Microsoft's default repair tool would open. This feature can correct minor file corruption issues, but not useful in most cases. As you can see, default Microsoft repair tool couldn't fix the corrupted PowerPoint file. Let us see how this corrupted PowerPoint file can be repaired using Remo Repair PowerPoint software. Launch the software and click on Browse button to select the corrupted PowerPoint file. Go to the location where you have your corrupted PowerPoint file, select it, and click Open. Click on Repair button. PowerPoint file repair is now complete. Click on Browse button to choose a location for saving the repaired file. Select the location where you would like to save the repaired file and click on Save button. Now, click on Save button in the software to save the repaired file. A confirmation prompt appears after saving the file. Click OK. The software will open the location where you have saved the repaired file. Check the file now. Remo Repair PowerPoint software has successfully repaired the corrupted PowerPoint file. Thanks for watching!